agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit. I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off. Ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up. Well, where I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things. Now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just smiling like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me cut your body like that. Oh, don't do it. Please don't do it. I'm like, why I gotta be all that, but since I did, then I'd affect, yeah, it's true. Listening to you expressing all the feelings. Soap opera rappers, all these niggas sound like all my children. And that's who you thinking is about to come and make a killing. I guess it really is just me, myself, and all my millions. You know that you ain't even got it like that. You gon' hype me up and make me catch a body like that. Cause I live for this, it isn't just a hobby like that. When they get my shit and play it, I ain't even gotta say it, they know.
They know. Listen, it's a Young Jeezy in concert week, and I got tickets to go see Young Jeezy right now. 97 person. Text the word survivor to 75759. You will go see Jeezy live at the Gramercy Theater this Tuesday, December 20th, hosted by Funk Master Flex. Through Idolist stores that day as well. I listened to the whole album. It's fire. It's going to be the Jeezy album.
Stop the real.